FCPX Split Screen empowers creators with tools to create stylish split screen effects. And we'll show you how fun and easy it is to use. In this video, we're featuring the Kinetic Layouts Pack, which emphasizes movement. We'll show you how you can make the most of all these presets, starting with this one, Bounce Bottom Vertical Split. For this video, we'll skip over these controls, but check out the links below if you want to learn more about how to use them. Mask X scale determines the width of the mask. And Mask Y scale adjusts the height of the mask. Let's check the result. Wow, what a big difference. Next, let's check out how to customize the Shift Adjustment layer, which deals with the animation of the preset. Scale 2 determines what size the main clip will animate to. Rotate 2 adjusts the angle that the clip will animate to. Move 2 determines the position that the clip will move to during the animation. Speed method determines the animation style. Here's what this all looks like put together. Now that's eye-catching. Underneath that, we have background controls. Check out the link in the description below to watch our tutorial video about background controls. Now let's check out the next preset in the category, Kinetic Color One Drop Zone. We've seen these controls already, so let's check out the controls down here. First, we'll input a source into the drop zone. We can use this center control to adjust the horizontal and vertical position of the drop zone. Scale adjusts the size of the media. Angle determines the angle of the media. Width controls the horizontal area of the drop zone. Height does the same for the vertical area. Animation determines the direction that the preset will animate. Let's see what that looks like. What a cool change! Delay controls the amount of time it will take for the animation to begin. Wow, what a difference! We can turn the color reveal component on using this checkbox. Color reveal on/off enables the colors to be visible during the animation. And using these color wells, we can choose the first and second color. Let's see the result. Amazing, right? Your mind has been blown.